Any questions?
Are you rich?
I'm not poor, so that's good.
There we go. Keep going all the way through.
We are doing an outreach program where we're trying to get kids interested in engineering. I think that some of them may have had some misconceptions, like some of them may have thought they were the guy who drives the train, but they actually have a pretty good beat on it these days. So when you ask them what an engineer is, they basically, they know enough people that they say, oh, it's somebody who builds things or makes new stuff or works with technology.
How many people have a cell phone in your house right now?
Technology is everywhere, and engineers do a lot of different things. They are involved in every aspect of your technical life. Can you see them now? Make sure and you wear underwear, okay? Because they're gonna see right through this sucker. Engineering is fun. You get to do different things and build different things, and you breathe life into different things. To see them, you know, their eyes glow and they're like, oh, that's pretty cool.
This is like fascinating.
Sometimes you don't know if you're passionate about it or not if you've never seen it. Myself, I knew when I was 5.
You got it.
Everybody's got their calling, and some people don't know what it is. If we got one of these guys who just found their calling and says, you know, that really sounds like something I want to do, then that's great.